Hello.
Hello.
What is your name?
My name is Freda. My name is Nicholas.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
All right, are you ready?
Yes.
Now please look at the board and Clara, you go first. You point and ask Nicholas.
What do I see? What do you see? I see a rainbow.
Going, Clara. Can you point at one card?
What is black outside today? The rain is falling outside. It's raining. Wait.
Now, Nicholas, you ask.
What is black outside today?
It's the place where cloudy and it's cold.
Is the cloud big or small? Yes, so what do you say, Clara? The clouds are
big.
So
I will say
it's
cloudy. It's cloudy and it's warm.
Very nice. Now you ask Nicholas.
What do you see?
Yes, Nicholas, what do you see?
Snow.
What? Thank you. Now, Nicholas, you ask.
What do I see?
What do you see?
You see? I see a sunny.
I see the
sunny and it's hot.
Okay. Thank you. Please sit down. Do you want to see white or seven? Which one? Clara, you choose one. White or seven?
I don't know.
Choose one. Okay, left or right?
Left.
The left? Okay, this one, that is seven.
Here.
Please open it and say.
Seven.
Thank you, Clara. Now let's turn the book around and make us
seven books and seven more toys. And catch seven with some coral and some more.
The
and
thank you. How many blocks do you count?
Seven.
Can you say in full sentence? I
count seven blocks.
Nicholas, how many puzzles do you count?
I count seven puzzles.
Where are the puzzles?
Each in a square box.
Very nice. Now look at this book. Do you see anything white?
Yes.
What white things do you see, Clara?
I see a ball and a bear.
What color are they?
It's a white.
They are white. Okay. Nicholas, what do you see?
I see a yellow box.
What color are they?
That is white.
They are white. Thank you. Would you please give me the book? Seven? Yes. Thank you. Now, you will ask and answer about this. Yes?
I will.
You ready? So this is for Clara. Please ask.
What will you do? Will you run and hide?
Nicholas?
No, I won't. I will not.
Will you help me clean up?
No. Will you play with me? Nicholas.
What will you do? Will you go without me?
No, I won't.
That's okay.
I will not.
Will you?
Will you go with me?
Yes, I will. I will go with you.
Okay. Clara, you put it on top of that part. Put it on top. Here, like this. Okay, good, like this. Now, how about the last one?
What will you do? Will you play inside? No, I won't. I will not. Will you play outside? Yes, I will. I will play outside.
Here, Nicholas.
What will you do? Anything else? No? Okay. What do you want on your next birthday, Nicholas? What do you want on your next birthday? Teddy bear.
You say, I want?
Teddy bear.
Okay, I want a teddy bear. Clara, what do you want on your next birthday? So how do you ask your mother? Have you passed? Okay, good. Who is this?
Tiny bear.
And Nicholas, who is this?
Marvin.
Marvin monkey. Who are they?
Marvin monkey.
Friends. Yes. Okay. What is Mrs. Bear fixing, Clara?
It's soup.
For
my dinner.
For dinner. For your dinner? For dinner only. Nicholas, what does she put in the soup?
Meat.
Mm-hmm.
Vegetables
and?
Rice.
Yes. Where are the vegetables from, Clara? Where are the vegetables from?
Carrots.
No, where are they from? Are they from the sky?
No.
Where are they from?
Down.
From the? Where are they from? Are they from the sky or from the garden?
Garden.
Yes, so you say they are from the garden. Who is hungry and thirsty, Nicholas?
Tiny bear.
Yes, and then who did Johnny see?
Skinny.
All right, good. Who did Johnny see?
See Marvin monkey friends.
And his funny friends.
Friend.
Yes. What did Marvin show to your friend, Nicholas? Yes, chips to a friend. What were flying everywhere, Clara?
Marvin.
What were flying everywhere?
Turkey, butter, donuts, salad.
Very nice. What did one monkey kick off the table, Nicholas?
Candy.
Mm, can you say the full sentence? One monkey
kicked some candy
off the
table.
Yes. Clara, what did one monkey do?
Pin your friend.
Who is the friend?
Pin Marvin.
Yes, pinched Marvin. What did the fat monkey do, Nicholas? Yes. And what did the thin monkey do, Clara?
Put
the salad or spaghetti.
On
Johnny. Very good. Alright. What did Marvin drink, Nicholas?
Juice.
And?
Milk.
Mm-hmm. Did they clean up, Clara?
No,
they did not. All right, very nice. Thank you. Do you like to play in the snow? Yes or no?
Yes.
What? No, really? What can you make from the snow? Nicholas, what can you make with snow?
Snowball.
Good, snowballs. You say, I can make
snowballs.
Clara, what can you make from snow? A snowball
and a soft snow.
With a soft snow. What other thing can you make? That has eyes, mouth, and nose. What's that? A snow?
Pink.
Nicholas, think. What can you make with the snow?
Snowman.
A snowman, yes. Clara, what color is the snow?
It's a white.
You said it's white.
It's white.
Okay. Now, look at this one. What is the story?
Marvin's birthday party.
What do you see on Marvin's birthday party? Nicholas, put your leg down. What do you see? What are they?
Balloons.
And?
And birthday cake.
What is on the birthday cake, Clara? What are they?
Candles,
yes. How old are you? How old are you? Are you 6 or 7? And?
Seven.
Are you 7 or 6?
Six.
Six, say I'm. I'm 6. Alright. Can you sing a song to close the video? What song do you, okay. What song do you want to sing? Do you want to sing White? Or do you want to sing Shiva Shiva Bird? What about Shiva Shiva Bird?
No.
No? Or do you want to sing Let me see. We have Shiva Shiva Bird and Morning Moon and Night. Yes? Sing that one? So which one? Between Morning, Moon, and Night and Shiva Shiva Bird. Choose one. Nicholas, which one?
Mm-hmm.
Morning, Moon, and Night?
Yeah.
Okay, please sing it.
I like
White. White, but you... okay, white is okay. Now let's sing white.
I have a white yo-yo.
Look at me and sing.
I have a white box.
Thank you. Can you say goodbye?